Okay, time for the run back. Not gonna let the same shit happen again. It's time. Do we still have our wind blocking persona? We do! Ganador.
Go down!
I'm gonna have you just guard all the time.
Persona! No holds barred!
Come on.
This is my other self!
Here she goes with slam. Only 40 damage to Ryuji. That's great, actually.
Persona!
You're mine.
I can't believe it fucking killed me.
Persona! Take that!
I am thou. Prepare
take
yourself.
This damage, please! Sorry. Nice! Joker. Mr. God!
Very smooth.
Guess what? No damage. No one got dizzy this time either.
Persona! Go down!
Persona!
Alright, heal yourself.
Persona! Take this!
Alright, I think we're almost caught up already. Ow. Not for the scent. We're gonna make sure I get healed. Defense buffs only.
Persona! Okay.
Yep, still not coming down.
Kinky.
Do it for yourself.
All right.
Alright, not everyone's guarding. Here we go. Coming down any minute now. Should be after this turn. Based on the last fight. There we go. That did nothing that time.
Come!
That should have been around your healing, if you told.
This isn't good. I can't tell at all when it's gonna attack.
What do you mean you can't tell? You've gotta tell us, Mona.
I can't help it. There are some things that even I can't.
I've taken over this thing's design. It's so terrifying. Oh. All I have to do was live that. It's a scripted fight. It's like the Risei fight. Oh, shit.
So this is inside my heart. I didn't think it'd be like this.
Oh shit! You're getting shown these.
Do you remember? This
her,
is the suicide.
Oh
note.
My god, her. Her shadow is confronting her?
The men in black suits read it right after Mom died. That's correct. Look at the next one. This is when Mom jumped.
I wonder
in
why she did
car.
It. Was her heart? Was her heart killed? Her shadow killed? Was this the first psychotic breakdown incident?
That's right. Now the next.
No.
Don't run. I thought you made your mind up after you talked to the Phantom Thieves.
Oh boy.
Okay. I'll look. It's me complaining. Mom scolded me for bothering her.
Right.
Yes.
I knew it. It was me who killed Mom.
No.
I was a bad
oh,
daughter.
Oh, God.
I weighed her down and she hated me
you're
for it.
Power that thing up.
It's just like I remember.
Are you sure?
Huh?
Remember everything. Don't avert your eyes. When did this happen?
Just a little before Mom died. I whined about wanting to go on a family trip, but she scolded me and said no.
Was that all she said?
Mom said, I'm too busy right now. I need to finish my cognitive research as soon as possible.
Okay.
And what did you do?
Whine, I assume?
I threw a tantrum. Told her she thought her research was more important than I was.
Oh. Well, that's an typical outburst for a kid. Me.
What did she say afterwards? There was more.
Did she say, my research is almost over.
Uh-huh.
Once it's finished, we can go wherever you like. I'm sorry I've left you alone for so long, Futaba. Please try to understand, though.
It wasn't what you thought at
this
all.
This research is really important. I need to complete it. Even if it costs me my life.
Did she hate you?
The answer is no.
She didn't?
Nope. It was all in your head. Well, I guess all in your heart.
But what? She smiled. Ugh, my head! It hurts!
Oh boy.
Which is true?
Your memories.
Oh shit!
Huh?
The attack on the roof. What's up, professional, you guys? I'm recording this and eating dinner at the same time.
It's calling me?
What? It called you? That's what that attack was? Okay.
The hell? We ain't doing shit to it.
They just keep attacking the entire time.
Huh? Futaba? You came into your cognitive world?
I think it's crazy you can do that.
Mm-hmm. The person themselves coming into their own palace? If that happens...
Then what?
That's...
Oh, shit.
No!
You just got over this!
Why don't you say something?
It's your fault!
Oh, shit.
It's my fault.
No, you just got over this! Talking to your shadow!
It's my fault that Mom...
That's, oh, this is bullshit. We're in circles now.
That's right. You kill me.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, is that monster her mother?
Not supposed to be, anyway.
Futaba's desires and guilt must have distorted her cognition of her. The wish that her mother was alive again is mixed in as well, along with those eerie jeers.
Think about your memories that you just relived, Futaba, and you will see that you're just going crazy. To be honest, you're just a little crazy, a little cuckoo.
That way I could have announced my results without having to waste my time on you.
Damn.
I poured my heart and soul into that research. It would have been the discovery of the century.
What does she mean by that?
Could she be talking about cognitive science?
What do you think?
You're going to die. There's no meaning to your life.
Christ.
No one needs you.
Rude?
Nobody cares about me.
I should never have had Futaba. She was always such a bother. It seems you caused your mother a great deal of trouble, Futaba-chan. She must have had some kind of maternity neurosis.
Is that what her dad passed it off as? Oh, shit. There she is. Can we see this, I wonder?
Hey!
gonna be in deep shit if this keeps up.
So, because she thinks she killed her mother, and because she thinks she deserves to die, Futaba gave birth to a palace where her mother wants her dead?
Wow.
Futaba-chan, look! There's no way that monster is your mother!
Again, I call you back to the conversation you had moments ago with your shadow.
It's just an illusion you created.
But...
Nope. No buts.
She never abused you, did she? Boss told us. He said she did her best to raise you alone.
Isn't this a false memory that's been imprinted upon you?
A false memory? Ugh!
You made your mother destroy all her research, Futaba-chan. She had worked so hard on this well. She lost her mind.
She is freaking out, dude. You.
It's your fault! Mom,
it's her shadow!
Oh, shit.
Futaba Sakura, remember!
I was gonna say, y'all just spoke about this.
You're the reason she committed suicide. You were just getting in the way of her research.
Wait,
why did you think it was suicide?
Because you threw herself in front of a car?
Because of the note.
Exactly.
Hmm?
The men in black suits read her suicide note to you. And what was written on it?
I don't know.
All of her complaints about me.
Wow. They set that up on her, really?
Yes. The shock and the pain led you to avert your eyes.
So I'm not eating during this part, but I'm literally starving.
In front of your relatives. Think hard. Was that suicide note real? Would the mother you loved so much truly have written that? Did she ever say such horrible things to you?
Oh, shit.
No!
JLMK?
She scolded me whenever I had tantrums, but she cared for me.
Like most parents.
Then what about the suicide note?
A total lie!
You were used. They forged her suicide note and laid the blame of her death upon you. They trampled all over your young heart. Get mad. Don't forgive those rotten adults.
It's weird. I can't get over seeing a shadow that's like on the side of the main body of the host.
It's because I couldn't face myself or Mom's death. Even then. Why did they have to yell at me like that?
She didn't get her persona now. Her shadow and her get along. That's recipe for a persona.
Futaba-chan?
Mm-hmm.
What denies you is an illusion. A curse.
Here we go.
You by the heartless.
Oh shit, the heartless are in this game?
You knew from the very beginning, and yet, you cowered in fear.
Oh, that's right.
Alright, no more chewing sounds, hopefully. Hope you guys didn't hear that, but...
It's all your fault. This time you'll be the one to die.
Will you die as you were told? Who will you obey? Cursed words spat out by a seething illusion? Or the truth within your own soul.
Here we go, it's persona time.
I won't let those distorted lies deceive me anymore. And I won't be led astray by others' voices either. I'm going to trust my own eyes and my own heart to distinguish the truth from the lies.
You're gonna reach out to the truth.
There's no way you're my mom. You're just a fake created by those horrid adults. I'll never forgive them!
Here we go. So, yeah, with her on the team, we'll definitely be, like, switching our targets to Really? Oh, wow, yeah, her shadow just straight up awakened. Whoa, it's a UFO. Oh, God! Oh, that's creepy. Why's it gotta be tentacles, Japan?
Contract. I am Thou. Thou art I. The forbidden wisdom has been revealed. No mysteries.
Holy shit.
No illusions shall deceive you any longer.
Futaba! I'm okay.
Look at that.
It's a persona.
Please, help me.
That's gotta go.
Here we go. That was dope! Oh my god!
This is my heart's world, right? Hacking into my distortion should be no problem for me.
You should be able to whoop her ass. Whoa!
A ballista? Shoot it down with this, then beat the crap out of it.
I like the sound of that.
Ah, I get it now. Let's go.
Let's bring that thing down.
Let's fucking go. Yeah, definitely.
I'll shoot it.
You want me to
mind if I do it?
You want me to fire it, right?
I'll hit it to Makoto.
Roger.
I realized she's getting rid of my healer. So I'm technically a healer too, so.
There.
Guard. Guard. I'm not fucking around, man. Did it keep my persona? Yep. They're gonna mess Ryuji up.
What is that? Change direction! Aim the tip at her!
Come on, Makoto.
You're dizzy! Your attack might not connect!
Alright, so... No, we can't change. Sorry, my dude.
Go down.
He's gonna keep using his wind attacks.
Oh yeah! Now it's payback time.
Persona.
So you need to need a heal. I need heal. Actually, need healing items. I can't believe I'm saying this, but we need healing items. Yeah, you're just gonna have to, do that. You don't want Yusuke to die either. Don't use wind attack, please. Okay, slam, I can handle. Ow, barely.
Adjust vertical alignment. Alright, fire!
Let's go! Oh my god! Whoa! Yeah, get all attacked.
Shut up! You're not my mom! You're just a monster born from my own weakness! Everyone, keep attacking it! Don't let up!
You don't have to tell me twice. There's three of us, though. I'm letting the music go from now on, just for the record. God.
Persona.
Split strike!
You're mine.
I did a ton.
Whoa.
I said even more! Okay, priorities, I'm afraid. Priorities.
Let's go.
This is my other self!
This is strike.
Die!
118 damage. Groaning.
Persona!
I'm gonna have to use,
Ravage them!
So she can heal Ryuji? Oh no, he went first! Oh shit. Oh well, Zelda will have to do. He did nearly as much.
Persona!
Persona!
Huh. Alright, Rising Slash.
Prepare yourself.
476. Still groaning. Good.
Come.
Buff strike.
You're mine.
That's just so much.
Persona.
So we got halfway dead.
Persona! Okay.
This is my other self.
Mufula.
Take this.
And magic is way less effective on her. Well, here she goes. She's pissed. Yeah, okay, she's really pissed. Dreadful scream. Oh, come on, why only me? Bye, Ryuji. Really? I'll lose that speed. This is not good. Okay, honestly? Put that on yourself.
Okay.
The room is spinning.
Kill Ryuji, because he can still actually attack.
Thanks.
Let's go. To deal with the despair. It's bad to just ignore it.
Yeah, I know. I'll become one of the ultimate despairs if I ignore it. Ow. Technical hit. Fuck.
Your health is dangerously low. Hurry up and heal.
Okay, Revival Bead on Makoto.
This one.
Thank you. Your Dizzy Zone attacks might not connect.
Let's go.
I appreciate you.
This guard. Stop it! I guess someone's gonna tentacle because he blocked. What?
Hey, wake up! Please!
That's what despair does? Okay. Well, fuck this boss.